regions. The first set of the costume is printed Thai fabric, but instead of looking like traditional Thai fashion, the clothes are designed to be modern and can be worn in everyday life.
The second set is woven fabric in the form of evening dresses. Likewise, they have been designed to be more modern and be used in everyday life, even as an office costume.
And the third set is traditional Thai costumes. These costumes are to be worn in royal events. These costumes are made out of the Thai silk and are beautifully decorated. The two costumes in this set are called Bum Barom Piman and Siwalai.
The present costumes will be worn by Miss Globe Thailand 2017, the first runner-up, Grand Thailand 2016, and Miss Sassy SDU 2008, and Team Miss Thai New Year Chicago 2018.
They're well known from somewhere too, so I'm sure that they're gonna present the dress beautifully on this stage. Costume designed by Supakit Jin Sopa, National Director Top Model of the World Thailand, Broad Director of Miss Grand Ratchaburi Thailand. What we have a fan club right here. Dressmaker by Insuan Design Thailand. All right, I think our models are ready, and I have a sneak peek in the back already. They look so beautiful, all the dresses and the fabric. All right, we're ready?
We're ready, so let's go ahead and enjoy the show and welcome on. Thank you.
Once in a lifetime, so set your spirit free. Be one. a lifetime. Darling, forever. The story never ended. Always remember. Mother Mary comes waiting for you to share. In a lifetime. You never be the same. The things you see will change you. So